Hello guys, today I am going to give you the tour of my house and my society where I live. So this is my house. It's a bit messy. And this is my room. There are two toys. The pink one is Gucci and the white and black panda is Betty. This is the view from my balcony. Okay, so now we will go down. We have come down and now we are going outside. Now we have come to clubhouse. As we go inside it, this is library. I often come here to read books, to sit in silence, and sometimes to work as well. This is the gym. Open traffic. Now we are going to play area. Here we have pool table, carom, chess and some other board games as well. And have a TT table as well. I have a lot of memories with the TT table. So this is the back side of my building. I come here often in the evening to chill, to relax, and sometimes for swimming. It's a very nice pool to swim. And the chairs you are seeing there, I often come here and read books. So guys, now we are going to the outer area of my society, which has some cafes, including Starbucks, where sometimes I go for work and just for chilling with my friends. At Starbucks, I often meet people in my society who I don't know already. And I've met a lot of good people here at Starbucks. It's like an adda for me to meet new people within or outside the society. So let's go there. Now we have reached to the outer part of my society. As you can see, there is a social, there is a pizza express, and as we go towards it, you will also see Starbucks. So this is the Starbucks where I usually come. Just behind my society. And I'll also show you the chaios, which is like huge and quieter than Starbucks. As you can see it from here, this is chaios. So there's a bank right here, a supermarket, and the salon where I usually get my things done. And now we are going to skywalk, which is my favorite place in the society. So guys, this is the skywalk. It's like 2-3 floors above the ground, surrounded by greenery, and you feel so calm while walking here in the morning or the evening.